No, don't go after. Is that what you did on stream? Be like a dog dragon? A luck dragon! Oh my god, Allie. Falcor. You painting Falcor. Fuck. So cool. Damn. Luck dragon, nice. Conqueror's parents. A dog fucking a dragon. That's awesome, Allie. Can't wait to see it. When a dog fucks a dragon. Okay, so this guy is pursuing Flack. Book, book. Pursuing Flack. Suppose we could kill them both. Oh shit. That's our guy. Let's do this. And let's do this. Hey, Moog, why aren't you doing anything? You came here to kill him? Then do something. Someone's gotta do the work, I guess. How about the idiot? Ow! Can we stop with that? Thank you. Pound him against the wall. He likes it rough. Oh, good night, Tuna. Up in your sleep year. Black gained a level. He's killing my guy. Oh, fucking hell. Oh my God. Oh man. Nice. Well done, Moog. Good job. No! Moog! No! Tuca the Pickler? Who the fuck is Tuca the Pickler? And I don't know anything about him. God damn. Enraged by cowards. Slayer. Extremely skilled fighter. Slayer faces his enemies head on. Poison proof. Oh, he's already almost dead. No, I didn't want to do that. But fuck, marry, kill. He picked the wrong fight. Kill. What is the benefit of recruiting? So, in this game, let me give you the context. You play in the first game, and in the second game, this continuity, you play a ranger of Gondor called Talion. This is before the War of the Ring. Sauron has come back, he's increasing his forces, right? He's building his forces for the War of the Ring. You get executed, actually sacrificed in like a blood ritual or something, blood curse. By Sauron's lieutenants, and you get possessed by the wraith, the spirit of Celebrimbor, which you see right here, right on the left. And this wraith, Celebrimbor, was the ringmaker, right? And you basically are undead. That explains how you can die and keep coming back. So clever for the game. And you and Celebrimbor in the first game create a new ring. And with that ring, you are able to dominate orcs. And the reason you do that is so that you can build an army of orcs from Sauron's orcs and then use them to fight against him. So what we're doing is we're recruiting captains. There are several zones in Mordor, several maps. Each zone has a fortress. That's controlled by a warlord and war chiefs underneath him, and we recruit captains and then eventually storm the fortress, take over the fortress, take over that map. So, and there's politics, in a sense, politics between them as well. It's a phenomenal game. Highly, highly recommended. It's so much fun. They all have their own personalities and names and abilities, and it's just so much fucking fun. they do different things, like they go ambush each other, or they throw feasts, or they go hunting, or they do duels, or they go fight in an arena, and it's so much. So kill. So when we say fuck, marry, kill, fuck is shaming them, which reduces their level. Has no particular benefit to it other than just fun. Killing them takes, it's one less captain for the enemy, which is useful if when we go after the fort. Some of them are bodyguards for the war chiefs, so eliminating the bodyguards before you go after the war chief is nice. And recruiting is nice because you get it to be on your side. I generally love the trolls more than the orcs. This guy's interesting being a pickler. I don't know if he's really strong, but all right, so I've got a kill, a fuck, a fill, which I don't know what the fuck that is, and a fuck. And a fluck, which again, I'm not sure of what you mean by that. So I guess I got two fucks and a kill. All right, we'll shame him for the fun of it. They get pissed off. When you shame them, there's a chance they're actually gonna go deranged. Like it breaks. There's a chance it breaks their mind. All right, I don't want to die from these motherfuckers, so. You know, I've had enough with your bullshit. There you go. What are you doing? Okay. Oh God, now who the fuck are you? And they like s gyrating their loins. I think yeah, he's a beast master. He's probably beast proof. This guy, I'm going to kill. Oh, he's immune to execution. Well, no problem. Kill my dog, I'll kill you. All right, next. We don't have a vend. Well, we do have an online vendetta. But nah, let's do. Okay, so regular captains or fort or war chiefs. Regular captains or war chiefs? You say regular captains, I'll pick something to do here. One of war chiefs, so we go after one of the war chiefs. War chief. Clearly, we're gonna go after Gortide, the troll. Okay, Gore Chief has one bodyguard that we know nothing about. Better take care of that first, because Gortide on his own was formidable. Wait, there's a bunch of shit over there. Tell me about Tim. Bodyguard for that guy, and he hates that guy. This guy is who we want. Oh, is another troll. Excellent. Mountain Eater. Fuck yeah. And he's a level 25, so we could recruit him right off the bat. Can't see over this stupid fence. Frog over there. Okay, now that's him. We're going after him. It's a whole thing. Care about Maku. Vulnerable to stealth and executions daze him. Flame weapon, he's a tracker, so he will find me. He's proof. All right, we can get him. It shouldn't be tough. Yeah, he's just coming right at me. It's fine. Totally cool with that. Get away from the other captain. And he's gonna be dazed. Trying not to kill him. Recruit. Make him a spy. Infiltrate your master. Excellent. Now, that was quick. Like there. Mounted massacre. Killing his warriors while mounted on a Karagor. Oof. What does the spy do? In theory, he will betray his master. When I attack, he will come out and help. Doesn't always work that way, and if too much time passes, they other orcs might flush him out and find out who he is, and stuff can happen. That's why I love this game. There's so much variety and randomness to what can happen. See the details on him again. Beast fodder. Shaken mass. Temporarily dazed when a bodyguard is killed. Fuck, well, your bodyguard is already ours. Nothing. He has no weaknesses. Ranged attacks, executions. Raged by frost. This guy. I'm scared. He's already killed me twice. Counter attacks while mounted. Can do that. Yeah, I can do that. Come on, do it again. Two. Three. Four. Ow. Five. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't want to fuck with that. But technically, I think that would count as mounted. See? Now his bodyguard is ours, but he doesn't know it. Supposedly. It's possible the bodyguard will betray us. Oh, there he goes. Betrays him. But he will destroy this bodyguard. So I gotta go help. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, yeah, he's good. The Caragor is like, I'm going in the fight. I don't know what you're doing. Looks like the bodyguard is actually kicking his ass. Oh, fuck. Did it again. That's half my health. And here we go. We can't recruit him because he's too powerful. We have to shame him. The first time we went after him, he was low enough that we could recruit him, but he killed us. All right, shaming him disabled. Oh no, the fortress because we defeated him, it disabled. The Hellfire. Okay. feature of the fortress. He's been demoted. That bodyguard is fucking tenacious. It's still going. They're running from him and he's chasing them. All right, unlock a skill. Grog Rider, let's see. Grog executions restore more of your Grog's health. That's nice. Grog basic attacks gain more might. I will go for the gain more health. Okay. So that was a fort related thing. We disabled one of the defenses of the fort, makes it easier to conquer the fort when time comes. Shall we go after him again? Happy New Year, Clooney. He's leading a hunt for a grog. Let's go after him again. Why not? Get it over with. Oh, that is amazing. I was thinking, like, is the ice all weird here because that's where we fought the Balrog? Look at that. That's incredible. His fingers are sticking out. I can't. I wish. That's really fucking cool. That's beautiful. So much cool stuff. Did you gain any weaknesses? No. He's beast fodder, so pounding him with the grog will actually be useful. Oh shit. I gotta make sure that our dude doesn't get killed. All right, the enemy guy is terrified of executions. All right, I can go execute on him and he will run off. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, fuck it. He's gone. Oof. Is the grog still out here? Yep. And broken, so I can take over him. Of course, he's enraged. Can't let the grog kill him. No. No. God damn it. The grog saved me, but he killed him. No. This game goes. Allie, have a good night. What day is it, by the way? I have no fucking clue. Oh, it's Monday. Well, it's Sunday, but Sunday night, Monday. Well, all right. Hopefully he will come back. Sometimes they do. I really liked him. Okay. Regular captain or fort stuff? Regular captain. Let's see. We can draw this guy out. Eliminate this this outpost. Still a bunch of shit here that I did not pick up. Yeah, you can come try to slaughter. Feel free. Next. All right, now have fun with the grog, guys. Let that guy walk alone. For the hell of it. Oh, shit. Oh my god, one execution and this fucker runs. Oh yeah, he's the same guy. Well. Stealth kill. I don't know how they got a stealth kill on him, but. Him out by killing his archers. What's the details on this guy? Sickly, fear of pinning, excellent. We can fuck him up real quick. Now that's a voice. Wow. Look at how much damage that did. Holy crap. He murdered him pretty fucking quick. Oops, sorry. I generally don't recruit the archers. Don't know why, I just don't like them. They can be like the good archers, but terrifying. They really are. Right, we defeated that. So, regular captain or fort stuff? Who's still here? Fort stuff. Okay. Douche the tyrant. Gotta steal his treasure. Koth the murderous. Gonna set a trap for his enemies, draw him out by walking into it. And Pash the guardian of Mordor. Kill his warriors without triggering the alarm. So, one, two, three. Thief in the night. Draw out Pash the Guardian of Mordor by killing his warriors without triggering the alarm. What's the details on this guy? No weaknesses. He's a soft target, so he's heavily damaged by range attacks. That's great. But nothing that completely shuts him down. He's not. Okay, he's not immune to frost, though, so that's good. Ledge stealth. That was a fumble. So it's just kill enemies in general, not necessarily archers, which is good. Too many guys there. Done. I think his bodyguard is ours. Yep. Better go help him. Although, goddamn, look at the hit he fucking landed on him. Boom! Nice. That was great. That was smooth. And we disabled the poisonous siege beasts. Okay. Damn. That's great. A shit ton of new gear, but most of it stuff we should get rid of. Oh, we can upgrade our sword. Now we're actually gonna benefit from it. It wasn't doing anything until now. Stealth attacks on captains cause nearby grunts to flee. Still don't like this stuff. 64% increased stealth damage. Nope. $42,000. Okay. What's next? Regular captain or fort? Guy says fort. Uthgar, what do you think? This may be the last for tonight. This guy. Oh yeah, and new war chief. So we've a while since we killed the other guy. Uthgar's probably asleep. So one or two, Clooney. One is this guy, treasure hunt. Two is going into a trap. Two. You're not asleep. Hoth the Murderous. Beast fodder, okay. Poison proof, frost proof, curse proof. Okay. Particular weaknesses. Three headshot kills triggered a trap. Headshot kills is fucking easy. And there's orcs around. Drake killer. One. Two, three. What the? Oh, it's in here. You sure about that? Oh, fuck, there's two captains. Son of a bitch. Thanks for the help. I like this bodyguard. Look at him. He just loves kicking ass. Koth is almost dead. Koth is dead. Disable the poison spouts. Ugol the cook. Golda Cook is dead. You okay? What's wrong, buddy? Okay, you're good. L32. Hull mount. We can upgrade that to. Summon a Dire Caragor or summon a Grog. Oh man. Oh man. I haven't really used Dire Caragors, so maybe I want them. Let's do that. Go collect this shit. I like you. In fact, what? Why can't I? Oh, I can't probably because he's with me. I can't give him commands or something. Have him go away. Now we can command him. Can we? Raises level by 5. Why not? How much of a badass are you now? Level 30. Still has a fear of grogs and pinning. No one's gonna pin him, so that's not a problem. facing a grog, or if there's a grog around, that's a problem. But other than that, pretty badass. So, there's still this. No, he's ours. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 trolls on our side, plus 1, 2 orcs. 6 trolls and 2 orcs. Could probably take the fort, but no harm in doing a more complete workup of it. So, I'm going to call it for tonight, but tomorrow we'll make it our mission to just kill as many of these as we can, and disable defenses, and take over this fort. Check all that out. They're extra stuff tomorrow. That was good progress on this map. In several levels, skills. What's Talon Grayson doing still? Still playing that golf thing. Let's raid Talon. Cool dude from England. And y'all have a follower or subscriber only chat. Give him a follow. He's a cool dude. Have a good night, everyone. Thanks for hanging out.